You're pathetic, Mr. Pink Dragon. Puff the Magic Dragon! The devil is waiting for us in the palace. Rush courageously. Stop saying that, or I will courageous you in the face with my epic fist of ruin. Damn it. Wish I can hit those things, but now I have to dodge them courageously. And then I gotta shoot courageously. And then I gotta shoot and dodge courageously. And I got to be brave courageously. And then you got to masturbate courageously. Wait, you did not hear anything. Okay,
go, 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 go!
I like a Koopa nut. No! Damn it! Those walls were stopping me! Alien! It's Alien versus Predator! I'm definitely not the Predator. Shoot fast! Because those things are dangerous! Those things are dangerous! What now, vicious monster? Welcome to your doom.
I don't like the look of this boss. But come on, it's kind of embarrassing when it's the same boss the two times before.
I don't know what Nintendo is thinking, or sorry, Konami.
Anyone else think but me that Square Enix is really falling down the shitter? I don't know, I just kind of lost that topic through there, because I just am upset the way they're treating the Final Fantasy games. They're making it into an MMO. I don't like that. I prefer playing it like turn-based, like back then, you know, when you were a child and you were playing like 4 and 5 and 6. Like, that's awesome. And then they made, you know, PlayStation games. Those were great too, but I just prefer more of the retro stuff. I just don't know why that people even bother playing the MMOs. Like, it's fine. It's just to me, I'm not really into those kind of games. I've never been into MMOs. Like, I have better things to do than, you know, sit around on a computer all day playing it. I just don't really find interest in the game. Not that I even thought I could, but whatever. Whoa. Ah! No! Oh, God! What?
That was crap.
Yeah, you wanna be careful, because if you get hit by those, boink, yeah, you're gonna... I just wanted to show you what would happen. Oh! Nice job putting enemies there. That's just a major piss off. Look at this, a barrage of bullets. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Wow. Ah! See if I can dodge this, and... Oh, yeah, I'll take that. No, fine, I'll take the extra hit. That it would matter. Thank you, Mr. Slowdown. Yeah. God dang it. God dang it. Thank you, Slowdown. But it's not enough because the bullets are still gonna come after me. Aww.
Great.
Yay for crappy gun. I don't like this level. Then we get the last level to worry about. Ugh. Hooray!
I like how this game... I like where this game is going. Being a pain in the ass, that's what it is. God dang it! The enemies want to kill me. Can I get my awesome gun back? I don't like this gun. Like, I don't mind it, just too slow. When I said this game, when I said this gun was awesome, it is good for, like, let's see, like, when there's enemies kind of beside each other, because you can just use that to your advantage, but I just don't think it's that useful since the firing rate on it's really crappy. Hell, the flamethrower is more useful than this. Wow! Come on. Shooting right away? That's gay. Nice job doing that. Douchebags. I don't like the look of this. There we go. Any chance would I get my power up back? Please. I want my power up. Give me my power up. Die. No, go away. No, die. No! You're an asshole. Oh, you what? You're gonna come back for some more? Come on. Come on, tough guy. Okay, whatever. Run away. Run. Run. Run, Forrest, run. I don't like this. Stupid. Stupid, stupid. Can I get a power up? Guess not. I'm stuck. Schnitzels. Yes, you shoot your bubbles at me, mister. We'll see where that will take you. Ha! See, I used that to my advantage. And I got hit at the last second. Thanks for not being cooperative. Take the ones out. At the... Ah. Is the last one coming out? There you are. I win. No, wait. One more. There we go. Oh, great. This is what I needed. Can I get my power up back, please? It's not fun. Oh, there we are. I want it. Yeah, woohoo! I got it! Lucky me. Stupid. It's those things from Mega Man. There's a Mega Man cameo in here. But they're not. It's not actually Mega Man. Sad face. It's just those silly drills from Mega Man. Sad face. I don't like you. I want you to go away. Leave me alone. Leave me in your pit of fire to die. Oh my god, come on. Crap. You know what? I'm not gonna accept that. I'm not gonna accept that on behalf of you being a douchebag. No, game. You're not allowed to shoot those bullets at me. What? Oh, come on! That is cheap. Nice enemy placement. I can't even get in there. Yes, but... It's funny how I dodged those bullets even though I don't even know where the hell they were gonna go.
Did I say Doinen?
Wow.
Yay for speech grammar. Ah, dragon. It's the dragon from Dragon Ball Z. For the love of God. It's the same thing, so it's not really that hard, you know, to get around with. Though the main issue is this guy shooting the bullets at you. I don't think you can fight the dragon of those guys anymore, because that'd be too douchebaggish. But that would be a good acceptable challenge. Due to the fact that this dragon's piss easy. Yeah, and I'll get hit by him.